feet long and 62 feet of water, and that would be the Antilia. The Antilia is a German freighter from 1940, and that was Captain Schmidt and his 35 crew members, and they didn't want to surrender, so they just blew up the ship right there. After that, they swam up to the shore. In those days, we didn't have a prison here, so they had to send them to Bonaire. From Bonaire up to Jamaica, after the Second World War, they let them move. But right now, for being 70 years down there, it has beautiful sea life on it. And on this bay right here, which is called Catalina Bay, snorkeling is just awesome. And most of the time, the visibility is really, really good. Most of the time. Just in case you want to go snorkel over the side, beautiful sea.
Thank you.